Bank credit has gone up by 13.7%. Core operating profit, that is operating profit excluding profit on sale of investments, has gone up by 13.5% year over year. Our total business as on 36 stood at 2,61,707 crore, recording a growth rate of 15.7% year over year, over 2,26,265 crore as on 36 2013. I am glad to inform you that at the Q1, we achieved the internally targeted business, and total business as on 30, total deposits as on 36-2014 stood at 1,47,519 crore against 1,25,826 crore as on 36-2013, registering a growth of 17.2% year over year. Gross bank credit as on 36-2014 stood at 1,14,188 crore against 1,439 crore as on 36-2013, registering a growth of 13.7% year over year. CASA deposits also have increased from 30,000 crore as on 36-2013 to 34,668 crore as on 36-2014, registering a growth of 15.6%. CASA share in total deposits as on 36-2014 is 23.5%. Coming to profitability, total income for the quarter ended 36-2014 was 4,205 crore. That is an increase of 9.1% over ₹3,854 crore during the corresponding quarter last year. Interest income increased by 12.5% from ₹3,386 crore during the quarter ended 36-2013 to ₹3,810 crore for the quarter ended June 2014. Non-interest income for the quarter ended 36-2014 was 395 crore as compared to 468 crore for the quarter ended June 2013, mainly because treasury profit has come down in this quarter. It is appearing like that, whereas our core operating profit excluding profit on sale of investments for the quarter ended 36-2014 stood at 522 crore compared to ₹460 crore during the corresponding quarter of previous year, registering a growth of 13.5%. Operating profit for the bank for the quarter ended 36-2014 was 626 crore, and net profit is ₹107 crore. If we look at sequentially, compared to September, December and March, we have been less than 100 crore. We were in 2-digit. After in the fourth quarter, now we are going into 3-digit figure of 107 crore, with even when there are tough times. Ratios are: gross non-performing asset to gross advances is 5.98%. The main increase is because of substantial amount of 1,076 crore of agricultural loans have become NPA because the announcement of debt waiver scheme by the government, and the modalities are yet to be decided, and particularly amount, eligible amount and cutoff date was not decided. Recovery was impacted, and I am sure that once that clear announcement, which is expected to come in a few days, our recovery in this front will improve, and there will be a substantial gain. And because of non-agricultural advances becoming NPA, where we had to reverse 2 years of interest, we had difficulty in the quarter. Otherwise, interest would have been in profit could have been much, much better. Net NPA to net advances is 3.89%. Had this agricultural advances NPA was not there, it would have been 3.04% net NPA. NIM also has at 2.14%. Return on assets is 0.25%. Cost of deposits is 7.86%. CRAR under Basel III is 10.26%. Earnings per share annualized is 7.26 rupees. Book value is 147.88 rupees. At the end of June 2014 quarter, gross non-performing asset were at 6,827 crore and net NPA stood at 4,322 crore, of which major increases because of agricultural loans. Delivery channels, we have opened 9 zonal office, new zonal offices at Ahmedabad, Bhopal, Coimbatore, Jaipur, Kochi, Ludhiana, Patna, Pune and Secunderabad in order to improve our pan-India presence and also to have focused increase in CASA deposits and quality of advances. At the end of June 2014, bank had presence in 26 states and 3 union territories with a total of 4,133 delivery channels comprising of 2,144 branches, 9 extension counters, 1,945 ATMs and 35 satellite offices. We are planning to open 500 branches across the country during 2014-15 in order to improve our business and profit. Coming to priority sector lending, priority sector advances of the bank stood at 42,447 crore at the end of June 2014, registering a growth of 18.1%. The absolute increase over June 2013 is 6,515 crore, and our priority sector advances constitute 37.97% of adjusted net bank credit as against the norm of 40% in crore at the end of June 2014, registering a growth of 24.4% year over year. The absolute increase over June 2013 is rupees 4,158 crore. Bank has surpassed the statutory requirement of 18% of ANBC and agricultural advances by achieving 18.98% as on 36-2014. Advances to micro and small enterprises of the bank stood at 14,138 crore as at the end of June 2014 and growth rate was 14.5%, absolute increase is 1,793 crore. Advance to weaker section also is at 14,472 crore, and bank has surpassed the target of 10% of ANBC to weaker sections, and we have achieved a growth of 12.95% of ANBC. This total credit extended to women beneficiaries at the end of June 2014 was rupees 13,132 crore, comprising of 11.75% of net bank credit as against the bank norm of 5%, RBA norm of 5%. Bank has extended financial assistance to 2,26,998 self-help groups with the total amount outstanding rupees 4,337 crore as on 36-2014. Total credit extended to minority communities was rupees 5,545 crore and which is 13% of priority sector advances. Coming to MSME, MSME advances of the bank has increased with a growth rate of 10%. Number of accounts in micro enterprises have gone up from 2.52 lakh to 2.83 lakh. Increases 12% against the norm of 10%. To bring down the turnaround time, our bank has established SME Express centralized processing cells for MSME proposals at Hyderabad and Chennai. We are exploring to increase this MSME Express in other areas also. Bank is giving thrust to for collateral free lending under the segment consisting of micro and small enterprises under priority sector covered under CGT MSE. Retail credit scheme. Bank's retail credit portfolio stood at 17,148 crore as on 36-2014. And growth was 2,728 crore. Percentage-wise, it is 18.9%. Housing loan also have shown a substantial growth of 1,487 crore, and growth rate was 22.8%. Non-agriculture gold loans also have increased by 15%. Vehicle loans have increased by 34.6%. Reduced rate of interest on clean loan, consumer loan, car loan, mortgage loan and term loan against rent receivables are under implemented to boost the retail credit business. Concept of retail loan express has been introduced, and we are expanding that retail loan express in other areas also. financial inclusion. 1,127 villages with a population of above 2,000 and 1,991 villages with a population of below 2,000 have been covered under financial inclusion plan through provision of banking outlets. As on 36-2014, bank had 1,691 BC agents functioning at all FI villages. At the end of June 2014, bank had opened 46.18 lakh basic savings deposit account. During the quarter ended June 2014, 44,000 accounts were opened. 2.13 lakh customer transactions took place in financial inclusion villages through BC agents during Q1 of 2014-15 against 5.91 lakh during the entire financial year of 2013-14. 79 training programs on financial literacy were conducted by the 11 rural self-employment training institutes for the benefit of 2,095 candidates during the quarter ended June 2014. 2,24,121 beneficiaries' accounts have been opened with our bank under direct benefit transfer scheme. As at the end of June 2014, 34.84 lakh customers had seeded their Aadhaar numbers with bank accounts. During quarter ended June 2014, 7,000 records to the tune of 73 lakhs were processed through onboarded Aadhaar payment bridge national automated clearinghouse. We have taken a lot of IT initiatives, developments. Financial database version migrated from Oracle 10G to Oracle 11G for enhanced features, and statutory directions near site DR is implemented as a part of business continuity plan. Active directory implementation completed in 901 branches, and the 7,257 users are logged into the financial CBS through active directory for the benefit of security controls. And for enhancement of customer-centric facilities, the initiatives are taken are the following new features: that two-factor authentication is implemented to strengthen the security, enabled a new Indian Railway reservation portal through internet banking, which is hosted by the Center of Railway Information Systems, an autonomous organization under the Ministry of Railways, is implemented. NEFT scheduler provided to enable the users to schedule the NEFT transactions for any future date also. Enabled facility for online collection of VAT and CST and beverages tax for Telangana state. Enabled cardless transactions in bunch note acceptors, through which any walk-in customer can deposit cash into any account by entering their account number. You need not necessarily be a customer of that branch to deposit through the machine. And the facility is available 24/7 in select places. Provided AB e-collection module, which is online bill collection module, to cater to the needs of educational institutions and other organizations in collecting their fees and bills. Enabled a new donation facility to collect donations for state development. 95 new ATMs were installed during the period. 2 bunch note acceptors were installed in Navashakti and other identified branches. NPA analysis dashboard is developed in-house for monitoring NPA accounts. On a daily basis, we are monitoring their NPA recovery through the dashboard. A portal developed in-house for Rajiv Vidya Mission, Sarva Shiksha Abhiyan authorities for better monitoring of their accounts. Documentary management solution developed in-house for digitizing the important documents to protect them permanently. Credit card business also, we have taken a lot of initiatives. Credit card usage increased from 139 crore during the quarter ended June 2013 to 159 crore during the quarter ended June 2014, an increase of 14.4%. 133 new merchants were enrolled during the quarter against 88 in the corresponding quarter of last year. Merchant business turnover increased from 186 crore during the quarter ended June 2013 to 201 crore during the quarter ended June 2014. by way of security arrangements, high priority was accorded to upgrade security arrangements in branches, currency chests and ATMs. 1,637 branches and 1,006 ATMs were brought under CCTV surveillance. Installation of CCTV system in remaining branches and ATMs are in progress. Integrated burglar alarm system has been provided in 25 vulnerable branches. Installation of IBAs in addition to 358 vulnerable branches is in progress. Efforts are on to enhance the security measures and minimize crime rate against our bank. Our bank has received Rajbasha Shield first prize on 19/5/2014 amongst all banks in Hyderabad from Ministry of Home Affairs for 2012-13. Thank you very much.